fuck everything up again?
Yeah.
It's his birthday today.
Yeah. I think he'd mind.
Fred's probably got scared. I'm pretty scary.
Yep.
I can't not know. If you couldn't bear it, I can handle it. I think I can handle it.
We'll go and find him, all right?
My powers of deductive reasoning are unparalleled. They're actually hunting you with dogs.
Impressive. Anyway,
we weren't sure if the coast was clear.
Well, what do you mean, we?
Yeah, and it's a bit chilly hiding out there in the garden.
The sea eagles are roosting.
Hello, F. I've been trying to tell you something.
Spit it out, Panda Pops.
I'm going away.
Really? Fine. Where?
Harvard. On a history scholarship. I might have done some exams without telling anyone.
Hello, Mum.
Yeah. Looking forward to seeing you too. Oh. No, nothing much. Just the usual stuff. Yeah, I accepted a place at Goldsmith, but I know how proud you are of me, Mum. I love you too.
Party. Fred would like it, don't you think?
Yeah. Yeah, I guess he would.
Yeah. mom.
Through here.
Well, I guess it's not here.
Hi, Thomas.
Hey. Never been here before. To Freddie's shed.
Yeah, same here. Last time for everything, yeah?
Yeah.
Right. Let's get this party started. What the fuck kind of lame-o rave is this? How dressed up?
Yeah, well, pardon me for farting, dinky tits. Got long enough getting here.
We're playing Ace of Truth. I can tell you, we've learned a few things tonight, haven't we, Karen?
You said it had to be shocking.
Yes, but, look.
Please, don't say it. I'm still feeling queasy.